Und da sind wir auch schon wieder zurück bei Genshin Impact im Kochduell. Ja, der Wahnsinn geht weiter. Kochduell 3.0. Wir gucken uns hier mal ganz kurz an, was wir hier für Errungenschaften haben. Denn was nervt mich immer, wenn irgendwelche Ausrufezeichen irgendwo im Bild rumflattern. So, sehr gut. Erstmal ein paar Gems abgegrast und dann geht's los. Ja, mal gucken. Ach, toll. Ernsthaft? Das wurde einfach abgebrochen. Egal, dann machen wir es einfach nochmal. Passt schon. Los geht's! Ja, das kennen wir schon. Hatten wir schon. Ab geht die Post. So, was muss ich denn jetzt machen hier überhaupt? Angling. Zubereiten. Entfache erstmal Holz. Achso, Moment. Nice and spicy. So, das haben wir schon mal. So, dann muss ich hier hin. Pfeffer einsammeln, Zeug einsammeln. Bereite leckere Portionen Kristallgarnelen zu. Okay, wo haben wir die Kristallgarnelen? Leckere Portionen Kristallgarnelen. Wo? Leckere Kristallgarnelen. Wo sind die denn? Ihr braucht die. Moment. Hey. Leckere Kristallgarnelen. Ah, das ist hier, Das ist irgendwie weniger cool. Habe ich das Ding überhaupt? Garnelenhäppchen. Da, Kristallgarnelen. Zubereiten. Ab geht's. Gar kein Problem, kriegen wir hin. Bling! Perfect. Wie soll es auch anders sein? Das Kochen ist hier halt eben super einfach in dem Spiel. Ja, das haben wir. Sehr schön. Mehr Kram. Gestreiftes Dreierlei ist wahrscheinlich. Da ist es. Gestreiftes Dreierlei. Nying. Haben wir. Wunderbar. So, und Geflügelhäppchen. Geflügelhäppchen. Rettichbällchen. Geflügelhäppchen. Da, kalte Geflügelhäppchen. Sind das kalte Geflügel? Sollen es kalte Geflügelhäppchen sein? Haben wir auch warme Geflügelhäppchen? Egal, nehmen wir die Geflügel. Steht Geflügelhäppchen drauf, nehmen wir das doch. Aha! So, ja, und jetzt? Will die passenden Zutaten. Ich hab schon alle.
Whoa, whoa, what's this? Hold up. Things are taking an unexpected turn on the Masterful Chef stage.
Was?
Xiangling's mysterious assistant appears to be aiding her opponent.
Was?
Judges, are we going to allow this? We knew in advance that Xiangling would be accompanied by a mysterious assistant, and the judges agreed that the two could be classed as one individual for the purposes of the competition. But what do we say to this?
I take no issue with it. In any case, the assistant hasn't done much in the way of assisting.
No competition would be complete without a little drama. Ah, the part of being young. I won't be the old fogey that ruins it for them.
Please allow me to explain to our host. Prior to the competition, the judges reviewed both contestants, and we can comfortably confirm that neither side is participating in a way that contravenes the competition rules. Xiangling is a highly accomplished chef, and her assistant is more like family to her. Xiangling prepares all of her own dishes herself. All that her assistant will do is occasionally provide a fire source. Given Xiangling's level of culinary skill, The difference between her using firewood or her assistant is a trivial one. I appreciate everyone's concerns. The presence of a mysterious assistant performing strange dance moves to cheerlead for Xiangling is a little unexpected. But the mysterious assistant has now started cheerleading for Smiley Yenshao too, demonstrating total impartiality. By encouraging both Xiangling and her opponent, they have proven to be a fair supporter.
That's right! Guava's not really outside help. Guava just likes to watch people cook! I'm sure the only reason they went over there is to try to help Yenshao feel less nervous. I give you all my word, Guava will not interfere with the competition. And I would also say that it's a loss to the competition if Yenshao isn't at the top of his form. I say that as someone who's eaten Yenshao's cooking at Wang Shuwen before. He is an excellent chef, and I want this to be a competition between the best we both have to bring.
I see. Most amusing. Uncle Tian, what's your opinion?
I have no objections. It's an honor and a privilege to see two contestants so dedicated to having a fair and square contest.
Und dann reißt dieser, das Bärchen, also Boba, einfach den Salzstreuer um und verdirbt die Suppe so richtig maßlos, sodass Yangshao einfach gnadenlos verkackt, weil seine Suppe total versalzen ist. Gefällt mir. Obwohl, könnte Sichuan-Pfeffer reinkippen. Sichuan-Pfeffer ist immer gut.
The judges and the officiator accept this explanation. Let the competition continue.
Yenshao, are you all right?
I don't know what's wrong with me. I've never been so nervous in my life. Look, my hands won't stop shaking.
Take it easy. I've been there before. I can help. Try saying a tongue twister to yourself in your head. Or think of some happy memories about your dad.
Why my dad? That's a bit specific.
Cause that's what I do.
I guess I'll think of my mom then. Anyway, you should carry on. I'll be fine. Don't hold up your own dishes on my account.
Nothing's being held up. I'm finished already.
Huh? Oh, right. Then I need to focus up and win this thing.
There you go. That's the attitude we want. You're a very capable chef, Yenshao. So come on, show everyone what you're made of. Just like you showed us last time at Wang Shuwen.
Yes. You're right. I can do this. I can do this. Thank you, Xiangling. And thanks to your... Well, thanks. Time for me to get cooking. Ah.
Time's up! Both contestants have now finished cooking. I would like to invite them to present their dishes to the judges for evaluation. We will proceed in the order that the contestants finished. Xiangling? Please describe your dish.
Kalt.
My dish is Jiyun chili chicken with sides of triple layered consomme and crystal shrimp. The theme is of earth and waterborne, which includes land and sea. In other words, land animals, fowl, and seafood are all potential ingredients. My main dish, Jiyun chili chicken, is a combination of fowl and chilies. Jiyun chilies capture the essence of the mountains where they grow, and fowl is a gift from the heavens. Triple-layered consomme also uses fowl, and its other ingredients are ham and bamboo shoots. These are also flavors from the mountains, but they complement and contrast with the chicken dish, fresh instead of spicy, cold instead of hot. The crystal shrimp is made from a combination of rice, shrimp meat, and carrot. A thin, translucent skin wraps diced carrot and a whole shrimp. Fresh, crispy, and tender. Shrimps are a gift from the ocean. Tightly wrapping them in a skin made from rice makes this dish a blend of land and sea. Fresh with a hint of sweetness. It's the perfect note to end this course on.
Ooh, a strong delivery there from Xiangling. Let's see what our next contestant, Yenshao, has to say.
My dish is... Adeptus Temptation with a mint salad and golden shrimp balls. As Xiangling says, earth and water means land and sea. So birds, land animals, and seafood were also the ingredients I incorporated. Adeptus Temptation is a much-loved dish in Liyue, And as chef of Wangshu Inn, I've always been proud to offer this as the signature specialty dish of our menu. It's a complex dish with very particular ingredients. Smoked ham, crab, fresh shrimp meat, and matsutake. I chose this as my main dish as a sign of respect toward my profession and to this competition.
Super. Also ganz viel Salz.
The mint salad is my first side. Cool and tender with a subtle sweetness. It's a perfect answer to the rich and strong flavors of the Adeptus Temptation. Golden shrimp balls is a time-honored classic loved by everyone. A hearty and wholesome broth, followed up with a shrimp ball. Oh, pure bliss.
Paimon can smell it from all the way over here. It's driving Paimon crazy.
Judges, please sample the dishes.
Very impressive. Both contestants' dishes are well considered, expertly made, and truly delicious. I'm gonna have another golden shrimp. I shall have to sample both contestants' dishes once more before I can reach a verdict.
Now, Xiangling has taken an interesting approach here. She's chosen a cold dish as her main. I have to say, that's a bold move.
Also so schnell, wie die fertig war und auf hier Yang Shao gewartet hat, ist wahrscheinlich das gesamte Gericht ein Kaltgericht. Also alles, was sie serviert hat.
It's also a unique take on Zhuiyun chili chicken. Although the dish as a whole is served cold, the chili peppers have been stir-fried. So they're still just a little warm on the inside. You get a nice crunch as you bite in. Then you get the spiciness and warmth all coming in together. And then just a hint of that wonderful pepperiness to top it all off. It's quite simply extraordinary.
This Adeptus Temptation is quite exceptional. The triple layer consommé is also a very superlative contribution. Excellent flavor, well balanced between sweet and savory. Yes, the standard is very high.
Judges of the select panel, I will now ask you to consider your votes carefully before writing them down and handing them to me. Also, the organizing committee has selected today's audience judges, and they are now evaluating the dishes. Everyone who's been lucky enough to sample today's dishes, please consider and cast your vote independently.
How are we not involved in this? Why didn't they pick us to be judges? Paimon has buckets of passion and oodles of expertise when it comes to food. If they don't want Paimon, it's their loss.
Ja, echt, Paimon, beruhig dich. Ich koche die gleichen Gerichte später für dich. Wobei, auf der anderen Seite, Paimon, du hast gar keine Expertise. Du bist lediglich ein Loch für Fressen, ja? Also du schaufelst einfach alles in dich rein. Das ist völlig egal. Ich meine, du bist die Person, die ständig Schleim als Nahrungsmittel vorschlägt. Wie war das noch? Lass doch einfach mal... Das erinnert mich so ein bisschen an diese einen Simpsons-Folge, wo die Kinder gestrandet auf einer Insel sind und Milhouse, glaube ich, auf die Idee kommt, lass doch das Schleim von dem Stein runterschlecken. So wie es das Wildschwein macht. So ist Paimon, ja? So ist Paimon. Die hat gar keine Ahnung. Die schaufelt einfach alles in sich rein. Kann mit dem Bagger antanzen und ihr das Fressen vorbeibringen. Legt sich da...
Chefs there are in the world, and for all the amazing dishes that you can cook, the fact remains that you're the one who treats Paimon the best.
Sag ich doch. Kann sie dissen, ich kann sie essen, ich kann sie in den Kochtopf werfen, ich kann ihr sogar mit solchen Sachen drohen, aber ich bin die sie hier immer noch am besten behandelt. Mein kleines fliegendes Haustier.
Thank you all for waiting. All votes have been received and counted, and the results have been returned to Ningguang. I now invite Ningguang to take the floor and announce the results of the Masterful Chef's Finals.
It is my pleasure to announce that the winner of the Masterful Chef's Finals is...
Oh, das ist so spannend. Wer wird sein? Wer wird sein? 50-50 Chance. Wird es... Xiangling sein? Oder wird es doch Yang Shao sein? Da wird es einfach gar keiner von beiden sein, weil alle das Thema verfehlt haben.
By a mere one vote margin. Xiangling!
Wow! What? How is it so close?
Ja, Eng Shao ist auch ein toller Koch.
Well, there it is. I knew it.
It was a close contest, but we have a winner. Liyue Harbor's Xiangling has beaten Dihua Marsh's Yan Shao by just one vote. There can only be one winner, but the fact that this was so close shows just how much both of these outstanding chefs managed to impress our judges. Thank you both for your stellar contributions here today. A big thank you to all the audience for being here today, especially those who have come from far and wide. As officiator, I declare the result of this competition to be fair and valid, thus bringing the Masterful Chef's Finals to a close.
Thank you all for coming. Until next time.
Please exit the venue in an orderly fashion and remember to take all of your personal belongings with you.
Das sind solche Details, ja, weswegen ich das Spiel so mag. Selbst solche belanglosen Details einzufügen, machen die gesamten Charaktere so unglaublich charmant und weiß nicht. Das finde ich so herrlich. Bitte verlasst die Veranstaltung geordnet und nehmt alle persönlichen Gegenstände mit. Als würden die ein Flugzeug verlassen. Das ist so herrlich.
Come on, let's go over and take a look.
Ach ja, so, erstmal hol ich mir hier das Blümchen. Ja, damit Glaslilie, Seidenblume, alles meins. So, Xiangling, willkommen zu dir. Yay, Glückwunsch.
Looks like I won this time, Yan Shao. But I'd still like to try your dishes, if that's okay.
Sure, I'll have a try of yours too. Oh, truly exquisite. No doubt in my mind why you're the winner here.
Ja, ich muss mal sagen, das ist mal richtig sportliches Verhalten, was die beiden hier an den Tag legen. So wünsche ich es mir mal gerne bei Valorante. Ja, einfach mal gegenseitig sagen, hey, hast du gut gemacht. Ja, okay, ich habe verloren, aber hey, du warst einfach besser als ich. Und nicht so ein toxischer Scheiß, wie der teilweise rumläuft.
This Adeptus Temptation is really good. It's so fresh, I'm almost moved to tears.
Well, just goes to show that you have a taste for the finer things in life.
No, no, you've got me all wrong. We're just a small neighborhood restaurant too, so I totally understand. Food is life, and customers are at the heart of all food culture. So humble food cooking is not to be looked down upon.
Is that right? Huh. I'd heard you'd gotten famous for your experimental approach to cooking and were all about fancy and exclusive foods. Never realized you'd done your time in a small kitchen too. Huh. Well, there you have it. All the greats come from the smaller places.
Manche Leute nennen es experimentierfreudig, andere nennen es Unwissen.
The same goes for you. You can't work in an inn kitchen unless you know how to consistently please customers. It's no wonder your food is so top-notch.
You're the kind of competition I'm glad to have. Let's stay in touch. Maybe we can find some time in the future to trade tips.
You got it. And next time we meet as competitors, let's both be even better than we are now.
All right, deal.
Traveler, Paimon! Thanks for coming! Did you get to try the food?
Don't even go there! Paimon's still peeved!
I can't believe it! You didn't get picked? Well, never mind. Don't get mad. I'll make some more for you when we get back.
You will? Woohoo! Great!
Oh, the organizer said that Yan Shao and I need to go register our delivery addresses. Apparently, they're gonna deliver an exclusive ingredients package and the prize money at a later date. So I need to get moving. I'll come find you guys after.
Xiangling seems really happy. Good for her! Looks like Kuching and Ningguang left already. As the organizers, they must have gone to wrap up some last-minute things. Let's go ask them for an update about the statue.
Ich habe mich nämlich die ganze Zeit gefragt wegen der Statue. Weil die steht ja da hinten die ganze Zeit. Ach nee, das ist dieser Stein. Wie sieht's mit diesem Stein aus? Ich möchte gerne wissen, was mit diesem Stein ist. Der hat ja Risse bekommen. Wird er gleich aufspringen und dann kommt so, keine Ahnung, ein kleines Fleischbällchen raus oder so. Ich finde das. Das ist doch mal eine geile Pose, oder? So von wegen, dieser Stein. Dieser Stein, gib mir diesen Stein. Also, das ist nicht die richtige Richtung. Wo müssen wir denn lang? Da oben müssen wir hin. Okay. Dann ist das der Weg. Das ist der Weg. Oh Mann. Einmal angefangen, werde ich diesen Spruch nicht mehr los. Fast genauso wie, ich bin eins mit der Macht, die Macht ist mit mir.
Ka-ching, there you are!
Oh, you found me.
Huh? Is everything okay?
Da belastet doch jemanden irgendwas. Die sah vorhin auch schon so aus, vorhin. Ihr beiden, ihr.
Traveler, I have found myself in something of a predicament. In the competition, I voted for Smiley Yen Xiao.
So you're frustrated because you can't go back and vote for Xiangling instead?
No, that's not it. As a judge, I had a duty to remain objective. I made my decision after thinking about it very carefully. My conscience is clear. Xiangling is my friend. So by rights, I should be honest with her about this. But, as you know, I voted based purely on my personal opinion. As a contestant, Xiangling may not be able to appreciate this. And I do not know how to deal with people of her temperament. I just don't know how to break it to her.
It's no big deal. Just say it however comes naturally. Xiangling, of all people, isn't bothered about that kind of stuff. And anyway, she still won in the end.
Oh, hey, here you are. I've been looking for you for ages.
Xiangling, there's something I need to tell you.
Hmm? What is it?
My grandfather always said to me, in contests of food, always follow your heart. Which is to say that in gastronomical disputes, or indeed competitions, one must cast their vote for the party that they agree with. This decision must be based on one's honest thoughts, not influenced by any external factors. Of course, that was just my grandfather's opinion. But I have to say, I am inclined to think he had a point. So, despite the fact that I am your friend, I cast my vote for Smiley Yen Xiao's Adeptus Temptation.
Ich glaube, du meinst die goldenen Garnelenhäppchen.
Well, maybe it was. I like golden shrimp balls. Is that a problem?
Ja, das ist ein Problem. Du warst bestechlich. Schäm dich. Spring sofort runter ins Wasser.
You were acting so serious that I honestly thought something was up. It's fine. Doesn't bother me one bit.
Huh?
You voted for who you wanted to, and that's totally okay. In fact, that's exactly how it should be. Otherwise, how could it be a fair competition? So, you made a point of telling me. Is that because you were worried that it made you a bad friend?
Don't be absurd.
Didn't I say already? I love this about you. You're just so conscientious about everything. Half-baked feedback just isn't meaningful to me at this stage. Seeking reassurance is what novices do, and it's been a long time since I was a novice. The way forward from today will only get more challenging, as will the dishes I'll need to cook. Honestly, I'll need friends like you along the way. You have a strong sense of responsibility, Ka-ching, but you know, not everything is always about responsibility. Yes, you're a Qixing, but you're also you, Ka-ching. When you're with friends, you don't need to think about everything so thoroughly. You know that's what Ningguang's like, right? Beidou's always telling me about how well she gets along with Ningguang. They even play chess aboard her ship sometimes. So you see, Ningguang's kind of bold in that she doesn't let her identity and reputation get in the way of her ability to have a good time. You could take a leaf out of her book. Outside of work, it's time to let go and relax.
Geh ich voll mit. So muss das sein.
Traveler, Xiangling, I...
Anyway, what are we standing around here for? Let's go and check on the status of the Stove God statue.
Na, endlich was Wichtiges.
Oh, yeah! Paimon had nearly forgotten about that!
Ja.
Let's go see!
Lass uns endlich gucken, ob die nochmal einen Riss bekommen hat. Gerade eben sah die ja ganz noch normal aus. Und Bedo hat nämlich richtig Bock auf diesen Stein. Konnten wir ja gerade eben sehr gut sehen. Nein.
How strange. It hasn't changed one bit.
Ja, dann scheint wohl das Essen schlecht gewesen zu sein.
This doesn't make any sense. We cooked our hearts out. Does this mean the competition wasn't enough to awaken the statue?
Oh well. I suppose it was simply not meant to be.
Genau, wir haben noch ein bisschen Zeit, um den Stein zu knacken. Alles
yeah,
gut.
We've waited this long already. There's no harm in waiting a little longer. Right, Xiangling?
Yep, there's still time. Let's be patient. We'll all see this through together. On another note, I have some good news for you, Kuching. Things are looking optimistic for that recipe you gave me. Master came by before the competition and filled in the parts that were missing. So now I'll be able to cook it. In fact, I'll go find somewhere to make it right now. Wait here.
Xiangling.
Oh, and Traveler, could you come with me?
Huh? You only just beat Smiley and Chow. You think you're up for challenging us already?
Na gut, Zeit zu ernst zu machen. Jetzt kommt ein neuer Stern im Kochhimmel. Ich bin nämlich selbst auch eine Art Meisterkoch.
Obviously not what I meant. You collect recipes, don't you? I thought you'd probably be needing this dish during your travels, so I figured I'd share it with you.
Oh, right! Paimon knew that. Sheesh, we totally misread that situation.
Nein, wir sind gute Köche.
Jeez, careful eating your words so fast, you'll give yourself heartburn.
What are you staring at me for? Go on, cook it on with your cooking.
Fleischmaisbällchen habe ich jetzt bekommen. Bereite ein leckeres, ein leckeres Maisreisbällchen, Reis... Fleischmaisbällchen. Leckere scharfe Fleischmaisbällchen. Wer bist du? La Potato. Hau ab. Gut. Wir wollen kochen. Machen wir. Gar kein Problem. Das kriegen wir noch hin hier. Wir nutzen auch einfach mal Changlings Kochstelle hier. So, wo haben wir sie denn? Scharfe Fleischmaisbällchen. Da sind sie manuell zubereitet. Und nom. Perfekt. Zurück zum Stein. Mal rüber teleportieren. Ich nehme hier mal ein bisschen Abkürzung. Hätte ich schon viel, viel eher machen können. Habe ich aber nicht. Warum auch immer. Ich laufe immer diesen ganzen langen Weg entlang und vergesse, dass ich auch einfach durchlaufen kann. Oder hochklettern kann.
Klettern kann.
Ich merke schon, es wird spät. Ich kann nicht mehr richtig reden. Deswegen gucken wir uns den Teil auch nicht jetzt an, sondern gleich. Oder bald. Demnächst.